So you got to watch the hand signals.